The Rohde & Schwarz Signal Generation and Analysis Solution Portfolio covers the 5G frequency and bandwidth requirements and offers software application to address 5G testing challenges. In this showcase, we demonstrate for the first time the new microwave frequency option up to 67 GHz for the vector signal generator SMW200A. In addition, the capability to test new 5G NR physical layer parameters, which will come with Release 17, are shown. The setup consists of the generator and the high-end signal and spectrum analyzer FSW85, which supports up to 90 GHz of image-free spectrum and up to 8.3 GHz of internal analysis bandwidth. As device under test, a commercial power amplifier is used in between. So let's come to a short demo. On the generator, a 400 MHz 5G signal with 64 QAM modulation is configured and transmitted at 47.5 GHz. Once we go to the analyzer, we can use the nice feature Query 5G NR settings from generator, and all parameters are automatically transferred and the signal can be demodulated. Now let's change the RF frequency to 60 GHz. Worth to notice that the maximum RF frequency can even be configured up to 72 GHz in overrange mode. On the analyzer, we can observe the performance of the complete setup, which shows very good signal quality indicated by the EVM result. With Release 17, new settings for signal bandwidth, subcarrier spacing, and modulation will come. These key physical layer parameters are already implemented in the software application. The modulation format has been extended to support 1024 QAM, which is specified for FR1 frequency range and downlink. For frequencies above FR2, the channel bandwidth has been increased to support up to 2 GHz with new subcarrier spacings of 480 and 960 kHz. As there is not yet an official name, we use the term FR2+ for frequency ranges above FR2. Last but not least, let's transmit a signal at 60 GHz with a full 2 GHz of bandwidth and 960 kHz subcarrier spacing. It is obvious that also these demanding signals can be easily handled by the setup of the signal generator and analyzer. With such a setup, Rohde & Schwarz supports R&D engineers to implement and test the performance of new 5G NR components and devices. The new frequency option for the SMW200A and the new 5G NR features will be available later this year.